Yeah, I mean, Oh, right. Is Marty DeBerge.
Hey.
I'm a director, and I guess you've heard of me. No. Well, I kind of was synonymous with a film in the 80s called This Is Spinal Tap.
Hey.
Well. Well, anyway, kind of started with me in 1969. I was walking through Greenwich Village in New York. And I come and got this rock club called the Electric Banana. Don't look for it, it ain't there. And I saw this rock band, and well, they redefined the term rock and roll. The punctuality, the roar exuberance, and this stupid fear. But anywho, sort of happened in the summer of 1982. They were about to release their eponymous album, Smell the Blood. And I found out that in 6 years, they were going to tour the United States of America. And I thought, wow, this would be a chance to make a documentary. A rockumentary, if you will. So I thought, you know, I'll follow these guys around, see the highs and lows, and, you know, maybe have a little bit of the coattails of fate. Well, needless to say, I hope my little film got them seen in a few places around the world. Iran, North Korea. But anywho, 16 albums down, and they're still rocking as hard as ever. True, people have come and gone. 30 drummers have died. But whatever is thrown at them, sometimes literally, they're still the loudest band in England. And the spirit of tap never dies. But you ain't here to come see me. Are you guys ready to rock?
Yeah!
Yeah.
I said, are you guys ready to rock?
I want to rock!
Well, put your hands together, direct from hell, the Spinal Taps!
Okay, that
Human Rights Act is calling. Because 46 is authorised personal only.
Yeah.
Open that door and that's safe.
So we're like authorising, are we?
Of course you're authorised to do medicine, don't you?
Yeah, we've got the funds, yeah.
Nowhere to go?
Yeah, thank you. Thank you very much. Rock and roll, rock and roll. Let's get it. Let's get it on. This way.
No, this way.
Yeah, through here.
We need to turn left and then go to the right.
Hello, Cleveland. Hello, Cleveland.
I think Cleveland's my favourite.
Well, whatever the bloody hell we are, but what are you doing here?
You must have taken the wrong turn.
We've got to try and find another way.
Other way.
What about this door? This is it.
No, I don't see that's what I thought. It doesn't say. Rock and roll.
one.
Yeah, that's how many songs we've got so far. Wow, take a look at this one. This one goes up to, is he 11, 11 and a half? This could get very nasty. Now then, what can I say to these coming? Well, this next song is actually about Derek's dog. But he was having a few problems training. It's not about women or anything like that, that's my dad. This is called Bitch School. Yeah.
You went with me. Oh, are you falling?
I'm on my chest.
Song about big buttons. Or a big arse. Big bottom!
No, 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 no.
The knock, a bone white knuckle on the drinking door. The hell howl from the well of the forgotten. The spinning coin, head ten. A sudden shout, a misremembered name, we haven't. The dark years set ablaze with sound fire. The death pony tosses its bloody mane. Shattered sleep and fantasy made flesh that flows. We have returned. When the demon dances, when the parking quits, when hill and dale swarm with doom locusts, and all else is emptiness, we have returned. We raise our voices in the night, crying to heaven. Will our voices be heard, or will they break like the wind?
Oh,
there, Nick, can you? This is a song about Derek farting. It really is. This is called Stinking Up the Great Outdoors. Christmas with the devil. Thank you.
You bastards!
And oh, how they cast those little children of Stonehenge beneath the haunted moon for fear the daybreak might come too soon.
What the hell is that? Especially one that dresses like an Australian's nightmare. So fuck you!